is the group call themselves Prihatin Penampang. They are coming to visit some needy person in this new Babagon village. This beautiful area is called Babagon, Kampung Babagon, but it's actually relocated from the old Babagon tributary when the dam was built. So most of them were relocated actually at the banks of the original Opomoyog River. So they are coming there with all the goodies to see an OKU or a needy. They're going to see. Oh, it's not the house here, it's on the other side of the river. It's on the other side of the river, and we have to walk through. They have to go through a suspension bridge. It's not called a hanging bridge, it's called a suspension bridge. Nobody got hanged in a hanging bridge. Okay? So this is a suspension bridge from Kampung Babagon side, and we're going to cross through the river. Sooner we see a picnic ground. The rombongan, or the group is about more than nearly 20, 15. This is the NGO group. It's actually a combination of several small group. They just group together, and they're coming to visit some old folks on the other side of the river here. Whom is believed is a needy person, and they brought him a lot of goodies, water, even a new mattress, and eggs and foods, and even new brooms. Yeah, let him cross this suspension bridge. It's always shaky when you cross it, see? I'm standing steady and it's moving like anything. Yeah, that's what you call a steel cable suspension bridge. And plenty of them are built to cross the River Moyog. And this is the upper River Moyog that you can hear this. And a little bit of rain, and it's always muddy, because there's a big hill cutting at Mongkusilad Hill, the largest in Penampang, which was already sued in court and lost. So here's the Opomoyog River. Let me have a look. And downstream from this bridge is a picnic ground. See, the guys is catching fish, doing what there? Oh, washing some food. And this area is actually a picnic ground with a blai raya there. So this is the Babagon village, the new Kampung Babagon village. A lot of houses, quite condensed. There you are. This is the general view of Babagon village at the bank of Upper Moyog River. There you go, guys. A lot of cars in here. I'm just looking downstream, and I don't like the river, which is always muddy. This is also, they used to rear fish in here, but that muddy water, which you can see there, definitely come from the hill cutting. Yes, it's always hill cutting in here. From the suspension bridge around the house of our target person, there's a lot of this sagumau. What is it called? Melon grass, which can be boiled to extract oil. It can be made into drinks. So with this lemongrass, not melon grass, sorry, lemongrass, he planted pineapples in between. So it's green, and the hills there, I think they planted lots right up to the top. They planted the lemongrass. Bit of a landslide. And It's green in here. And here's the house of the guy. I think he's already needy or partially okay. Oh. Okayu in Malay means orang kurang upaya or disadvantage. I mean physically handicapped. Small house on the hill. I think this is a PPRT housing sorts of size of the house. This is what the inside of a lone person and already semi-invalid looks like. So this lady Irene here led the group to clean up this house.
Okay. Yes. And all my groups here. Yes.
And what what do you call your group?
This NGO Prihatin Sabah.
No Sabah.
Penampang.
And yeah. This one is for the warga amas group.
Okay. Hey, warga amas.
Okay, group. Group. Good one.
Nah. And how many actually small group combined to come here today?
I think more than 10. Only for today.
I mean the NGO group.
NGO, yes.
Not people. How many NGO group, warga amas, what prihatin, how many clubs do you have?
We have a series of three of group here. Yeah.
Three group.
Kita ada NGO prihatin and we have warga amas. We have from
H-O-2-2-O.
Church.
Church. Yeah. What about H-O-2-2-O? Different? No.
Different.
Yes. She's the one.
Yeah, I'm not talking about
Kapitan, what is your group name?
What's
the
name?
Oh, yeah, join the Prihatin.
Oh, they are the Prihatin.
Yes.
These two are the Prihatin.
Yes.
Okay. Prihatin, H-O-2-2-O, warga amas, and what's the fourth one?
Fourth one? This church. One. Church.
Oh, church. Church group. Okay. Okay, that's it. That's good enough. That's enough news. And she is... there's a ladder inside the house. I don't know whether it's safe ladder.
He's a church group man.
Okay.
Yes.
One represented from the church group.
Yes. Also from Nestle, the representative.
Okay.
How you call her?
Huh?
The NGO or what?
Oh, if from our group or from where?
Penolong dari Kampung Babagon.
Yes.
Okay.
So, happy today.
Yes.
Kita ada datang di sini untuk membantu ini warga emas.
Sebatang.
Kita bersih semua kawasan rumah dia. Apa yang di sini pun begitu cemak. Jadi semoga dengan kedatangan kumpulan NGO pada pagi ini, rumah ini akan menjadi bersih dan warga emas pun dia selesai.
Ya.
Jadi, meantime kita buat kerja dulu.
Yeah. What's the guy's name? The lone man, the lone ranger.
Mr. Lee. Oh, the man, the okay, you here.
The lone ranger.
Yeah. Nanti.
Yeah,
I will take.
Venus.
Yeah. 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 Warga emas ini bernama Liu Anggan, ya. Dia maybe ada keturunan
Tionghoa
Cina lah, Belanda. Dia hanya seorang saja daripada ahli keluarga yang ada tertinggal tadi, dan dia punya hidup pun bantuan daripada kirang-kirang.
Then nobody is getting anything from the government. Nobody knows.
I understand that
the welfare never came and visit.
So far, I don't think so. Kibado lawatan ng pili mantado ko ba si abalikan ka deko matabi YB ngabi ka adu ki wakiraya
no well face the most important
yung yaka abalikan di mas tapay mo dinas
sa takat yung sa kau belum tiada cuma kami ada membuat lawatan dari kita dan abadi berbagai sedikit makanan dari gereja banyak kali kami buat dan dari persendirian kami sendiri
Jadi siapa yang membantu membayar kos elektrik ataupun air?
Air dia percuma, sebab gratis.
Okay.
Elektrik dia kami tak kena lagi nanti dia punya bil. Tapi dia cakap dia tidak ada pembayaran.
Okay.
Nah, itu. Nah ini kau pasti tidak main dengan polisi beli, nungit tikar ini kau.
Saya tertanya pindah ke mana kau tu sih nak mengawal tu sih nongai. Biar kau tu sih nak mengawal tu sih dulu.
Ini bikin lapsa nah nanti. Ini kita tempat makan nanti.
Buhisani di baru punya ada tobi. Dek saya nak biarkan nak nak di bagi ayam.
Makan sana penting. Ya karena itu senang-senang kada bisa kena plastik. Sebab nang kesediaan di balik kumah dia. Jadi tidak pada saya nanti taman ku bayi no. Pagodon kalau ada aku turu hadi. Ikan apa anu bib akanan di? Segala dikit. Mesti bersihan. Bye. Dati wata woleti. Nah, kawaliau, kiwak gaun, kiwak kumbang. Nah, tempat tidur kiwak seluar lagi. Dari
Kota Joya,
lama. Siap ya, Mai? Ini pun baju juga, nah ada sarung lagi. Nah, ini tangan.
Nuai kena ngai dulu,
ada sarung.
Tertawa lu mimpa duk, ya. Siapa mini, siapa kaya.
Udah gores.
Nah, gores.
Tidak gores.
Jadi
dari pakaso yang lama.
Ini pernah kalai ada anti pakaso
tamon.
Tamon tu pernah kalai. Tangan aku pakai lama. Nata tuan aku pernah pakai dah.
Kau timur.
Ayo, Berus, Ferrari segila itu ada kuman. Berus. Ayo on, Berus. Asyik.
Jadi pergi buang.
Ayo, benda penutun.
Kau cek ada duit tak? Takut
saya. Kalau perlu nak perlu
nanti saya ambil.
Amun jemaah pakai senang senang. Itu tamon kita.
Kamu nak pergi mana
kita jalan? Kita nak pergi. Sini tu. untuk kan ada itu.
Ya teh amin ya mai.
Nah.
Pagabadon nga bino ya upakai. Ya.
Angkat saja semua boy. Ini yang petai. Ya. Makan nga. Akan na mai. Wanang mga ako bangoy habaras. Aw ko si da makan amalo si da sumanda.
Ya kan yang lawan yang ako sumanda kan? Mesti makan nga.
Oh, ya kan? Aduh ya habaras.
Kasih cuci tangan dia, cuci tangan.
Ada apa enggak? Oh,
kan ambil anu.
Enggak ada enggak kata dia harus manusia lengan.
Banyak anak dari hari.
Nah, aku mau barang ke banyak enggak. Kasih mana kata ini.
Ini bos rupanya kuat main gol.
Ayo makan, berus, makan.
Ini kan tuh kan dulu.
Oke, lagi. Sama tiga siang mau makan.
Kia, kia, kadi bos tuh aku. Kadi bos nih kadi kom.
The banase. I'm taking the video.
Oh, thank you.
For you. Yes, President.
Yes.
How are you today?
I'm okay.
Are you tired? No.
Ni hari orang pandai Inggeris semua.
But we feel very.
Of course lah, because of Mr. Lee. Okay, wait, nice place, oh.
Wow. Prihatin and now going back home after paying her assistance, giving food and assistance to the man living in the little house behind. See, and the bank of the river. And now the what is shaking like hell.